needs very little introduction, doesn't it? The song is written by Frank Wilson, All Because I Love You by the Isley Brothers from 1968, released on the Two Globes Tamla label. And did you know they came from Cincinnati, Ohio, not Detroit?